here on this end of the world, and we had a distinct temperature drop. I'm really glad I got my both warming layers on, the hoodie and the frog togs that I wear. Frog togs have been around for a while. I just recamp sprayed them, so they're kind of back to working, but I'm sure that there's probably better rain gear out there, but I'm cheap. There's nothing wrong with that, because if it's cheap and it works, it's good. Done.